Hi everyone, today this video we're going to demonstrating you how you can disable automatically Windows 10 updates. Why we disable Windows 10 updates? Because when we use internet, Windows automatically downloads needs another file. We don't want automatically downloads, so this is why we disable Windows 10 updates. So firstly, how to do that, I will show you watching my video. Thank you.
Firstly, we click the start button and then setting click, and then you can charge Windows update automatically. I already up to date, so this is fine. And another time I don't want to update, so type control panel, and then click. If you don't see this category, this you click top right of you, category, and then that's icon, and then you click administrator, and then find subits, and then click the neglect. I thought this file already open, so we find window, so I type W. So now window to update enables and running, so typically, and then so startup menu automatically disable and then start. Okay, apply. This is to do an update automatically when I use insert downloaded. That's finished. Thank you.